everyone, it's Marie. Welcome back to my channel. So as you can guess from the title below, I am starting a new series today. I know some of you probably are thinking like, okay, Marie, you have a lot of series to watch that you're not keeping proper schedule up with. So why are you starting something new? Well, it's basically because I was planning on watching this and I thought, well, it's now going to be an ongoing series, which means I'm going to keep up with it. Might as well do reactions to it. Because I know a lot of you probably are also going to be watching it, so maybe it's going to be fun. First of all, like a shout out to Anime Nova, because they're the one who suggested that I take a look at it, and when I looked it up, I thought the premise of the anime was very interesting, and then I also found out that it's actually based on a manga, which apparently is highly rated. And then when the episode came out yesterday, I also read that it was a fantastic episode. It just convinced me even more to make this video. So I hope you guys don't mind that I'm starting The Promised Neverland. I hope you're going to be able to enjoy it with me. I'm not sure if I'll be able to keep up with the anime weekly, because I'm going to be traveling the next 2-3 weeks. But I'll see what I can do, because I really want to watch it every week myself. So anyway, we'll come to that later. So today I'm just going to watch the first episode of The Promised Neverland. Let's go. Those eyes. Smart kid. Okay, those three kids are adorable. Ooh. Ooh. Is it the same kid? Older? Oh yeah, they are the same kids, older. I don't like that they have numbers on their legs. Mm-hmm. cute. Emma. Emma Norman Ray. So now we know they're 11. That ominous music. What's going on? Norman is so adorable. Oh, my heart, he's so adorable. And Ray is such a cute emo kid. You're it. Ha ha ha. What? Do they know the entire forest in the back of their hand? Did he trick her? Ooh, Norman is not as pure as I thought. Okay, I have never thought of tag like that. Definitely not thought of it like that. It's so cute. That mom, her. Yeah, the mom, her purple eyes are creeping me out. Just putting it out there. No, Emma. No, I don't like it. Gray. Why is the fence low? Before you turn 12, where do you go? Me. Ah. Ray is such a smart kid. I don't like this ominous feeling. Where is she taking the kid in the middle of the night? What kind of foster parents? The kid left without her bunny? Kids, I'm telling you, her purple eyes, not a good sign. What is it? Oh my gosh. do you hope purple eyes?
Oh no, not the kids, not the kids, not the kids, not the kids.
What the hell are those things? How did they get out of there? No, Emma, get up, get up, get up, get up. Okay, but get out, get out, get out. I mean, just get back home and I mean get back to the orphanage. Go, 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 go. The poor kids, the poor kids. What about the others? He heard it. Did he? I'm sorry about swearing. I'm sorry. That really caught me by surprise. Oh my. Oh, the way they cut to that scene. Oh. I need a moment. Okay, I thought Attack on Titans was bad with that kind of editing, but oh wow. Oh wow, this is I will say this, that was the most attention-catching first episode I've watched. Ah, these poor kids. I can't. I can't. Well, okay, my brain kind of isn't functioning at the moment, but wow, that was amazing. Okay, I will see you guys next week with the new reaction. All right, bye.